Lion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are going to be speaking of a man who was known as the leader of all the martyrs, Sayyidu Shuhada, Asadullahi wa Asadu Rasulihi. A man who was known as the Lion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the Lion of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Who was this man? He was the uncle of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, yet he was similar in age. He was 2 years older than Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, but he was a fierce man. He was feared and respected in Quraysh. Hamza ibn Abdul Muttalib,